ships today, so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing.
For the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character just yet.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Let's give it a new home! Good news! Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
Thank you.
seconds. In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. Stay calm. Back the way you came through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's fall back to the rear door.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen. That fella on the vault door? How'd he look?
All right. This is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse. Get in the elevator! You'll need to hack it and then go to the ground floor! Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. Very sharp! Now relax, channel your inner self-important douchebag, and waltz right through the front door. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way.
What the fuck? Fucking idiot!
hear so much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops.